What's up, everybody? I'm T-Ray. This is part two of my Parakeet Slime Shop review. First off, I'd like to say 10 out of 10. I thoroughly enjoyed every one of these six slimes I got from Parakeet Slimes. I have her Instagram linked down below. Make sure you follow her. That's where you see all the new slimes she's making for each week's restock. I cannot wait to get my hands on some of the Captain Crunch slime she's made. So that's on my wish list, though. You gotta get there fast because they do sell out. Like in the video, it was a little sticky, but that's to be expected probably from every slime shop, just with how shipping works, and it probably sat in the heat for a little bit. I mean, I do live in Florida, so no big deal that they melted a little bit. That's why they include borax as well as instructions on how to use it, so that really wasn't that big of a deterrent. I totally recommend Parakeet Slimes. Give you cute little extras. I love the branding. Like, these little bars, they're so cute. So if you're looking to try a new slime dealer, that sounds weird, but if you're looking to try out a new slime shop, I totally recommend Parakeet Slimes. Great shipping times. She's always restocking her shop, as well as she's always making new slimes, like, and selling out of them super fast. She restocks every Saturday. So if you want to get your hands on some great Parakeet Slimes, make sure you follow her on Instagram so you can see what she's making, as well as what's gonna be available in the restock. So yeah, 10 out of 10, definitely try Parakeet Slimes. Now enjoy the long form ASMR slime play.
Hey, there's even a banana piece in it. This was the bad choice.